Dear listeners, we are a few days before Pesach. The holiday of Pesach centers around the two important mitzvahs, two essential commandments. One positive commandment, to eat the matzah, unleavened bread, and one negative commandment, the prohibition against eating chametz. Matzah is a natural mixture of flour and water that remained unleavened, unchanged, and not fermented. Chametz is the same ingredients, flour and water, but has become leavened, fermented. There's no new ingredients are added to the dough of chametz. It's the same thing as matzah, except something unsubstantial, something impalpable, enters it and transforms the dough from matzah into chametz. Nothing concrete has penetrated the dough, but something like air has penetrated and it becomes leavened, fermented and raised and becomes prohibited, something forbidden by the Torah. And it has been pointed out that chametz and matzah is a divine commandment, a very important mitzvah. While not eating matzah, a negative commandment, is one of the strictest prohibitions in the Torah. And it has been pointed out by commentators that almost both matzah and chametz are all written both the same way, almost the same way. Both have a mem and a tzaddik. The difference is that chametz is written with a ches and matzah winds up with a hay. And the difference between a ches and a hay is very minor. It's one little stroke of ink that changes the hay and turns it into a ches. The whole difference is almost unsubstantial. It's a very, very small difference. And it has also been pointed out that even the numerical value is very small. Ches is, the numerical value of ches is 8, and the numerical value of hay, of the matzah, is 5. And what are the a difference is only a number of 3. And has been pointed out that these 3 symbolizes 3 things that are mentioned in the ethics of the fathers. There are 3 things that cause a person to destroy his existence in the world. Hakina, vataiva, vakovet. Jealousy, lust, or unrestrained desire, unlimited desire, and the search for honor and recognition. Now these 3 elements that ruin an individual are nothing palpable, nothing substantial, nothing concrete. It's also simply an inclination, a urge, a feeling, an attitude. It's not something measurable or palpable. Nevertheless, they can destroy a man because they penetrate the individual. A person is attacked by jealousy. He may have all wonderful qualities, but if he suffers from jealousy, he is never happy, because whatever he possesses, he sees somebody that he seems to be lacking, and he can never be happy if somebody else has something that he does not possess. Likewise, unlimited desires. A person may have other positive qualities, but if he is driven by unrestrained desires, he is never happy because his desires can never be fulfilled. Likewise, the search for honor or recognition is always destroys an individual, because he's only interested in getting recognition, whether he deserves this or not, he deserves that recognition or not, because this becomes his only concern. So therefore, the mitzvah of matzah and the prohibition against chametz teach us how we have to be careful that these three elements do not destroy our personality, but we concentrate on that which is positive and valuable, which are the mitzvahs that are written and given to us by God in the Torah. Thank you very much, and have a very happy and joyful Pesach.